Guys, I need to write a blog.
My lab is not done.
Here, let's record it. What should we call the title?
Designer, exclusive, premium.
Anything else you think of?
That's it.
Designer, exclusive, premium filler, colon, the newest filler on the market. There's a lot of fillers out there, period. And it's hard to say exactly which one is best, period. We use fillers as a creature of habit sometimes in certain parts of the face because either we trained on those fillers or we've had good luck, period. But any injector has a hard time really understanding what distinguishes the current market leaders in this industry, period. Only recently were we confronted by a new product that's really been selected for very few practices in metropolitan areas. And it sort of got our attention, period. It is called RHA, or Teoxane, by a company called Revance. What we like about this product, and that what distinguishes it from the other materials on the market, are that, number one, it's a little bit more logical, and the naming of the products really applies to the purpose and features of each of the individual fillers, period. For example, rather than having terms like Ultra Plus and Ultra and other words that are not truly words that distinguish products, comma, they are called 2, comma, 3, comma, and 4 to really describe not only what depth they should be injected at, but also the material properties of these fillers, period. This new filler is a very special one, not because it's dynamic, comma, not because it's, you know, natural, comma, all fillers should be natural, comma, but because it is the first four-dimensional filler that I can think of. All fillers really are designed to enhance soft tissues in three dimensions, width, depth, and height. However, this product is uniquely produced to also allow for expressions of the face without impacting the way the face naturally moves, period. This is where Revance fits in, period. This is what distinguishes Teoxane and RHA fillers from the rest of the market, period. It is not naturally occurring untouched HA, but it is very, very, very carefully manipulated so that it has more of that naturally occurring hydroxyapatite mechanics to it without making it look like a bump when you inject it. It is four-dimensional. It works by augmenting the width, the depth, the height, but also it works by changing with time. And this is why we've adopted this into our practice, and we are so excited to offer it to our patients, period.